Now available on Tata Sky channel number 526.
Big cheer coming in for home buyers in Ahmedabad after Mumbai and Delhi. Now, the Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation will give building approvals online. This move comes as a big boost to the ease of doing business. My colleague Disha Shah sent us this exclusive report from Ahmedabad.
It's not only in Delhi and Mumbai, but Ahmedabad too is set to get a single window clearance in place where all the building approvals will be given online by the Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation, says the Commissioner D. Tara. In fact, she also went on to say that very soon the corporation is going to go in an online format where all the developers and architects will have to submit their building proposals online and the corporation will approve it online. In fact, she said that the corporation has already started working in that direction where the service levels are demarcated and when 95% of the proposals are already approved in the span of 1 month. She also went on to say that the industry sector in Ahmedabad has already a single window clearance where the Urban Development Authority approves the online applications within the span of 5 days. In fact, if you are a home buyer and if you have bought any of the projects and homes in the city of Ahmedabad, you are in an advantage position because even you will be able to check the status of your project online and that too absolutely free of cost. In fact, I also caught up with the Municipal Commissioner D. Tara and she revealed more on the single window clearance. Listen into what she had to say.
I think we already have service levels demarcated. It's not that, you know, our corporations, like 95% of the proposals are done within 1 month in this corporation. Unless there is a title issue, there. But however, we also have started a system, a government has started a system, if it's for industries, we have a single window clearance and we give it in, like in Urban Development Authority, we formed a special cells of giving it in 5 days. The same thing we were going to start in AMC. But we will also have unified system. We have online applications in our Urban Development Authority. Here also it is by and large tracked. But what I would say is, yes, we are going to come on that format. It will be online within a short time. The most important aspect is online also puts a lot of responsibilities on the applicants. So it's important that, you know, even the people around us, the professionals, rise up to the occasion to give clear land titles. Otherwise, you know, it becomes very difficult for us to give online approvals. After all, the approval is not so much for the building issues. It's for the title issue, so that when you trade a property after getting an approval, then it becomes bankable and there's some kind of credential added on to it. That's the most important.
So of course, you know, this will also benefit the home buyers because, you know, they'll be able to check the project of the statuses online because now they won't be that more cautious, you know, that when will I get the project on time, when will I get the position or possession of the project on time, because every noting of the file will be online. So do you think that this is of course great move for the home buyers as well?
Actually it is, because Ahmedabad as such has been like, look, in Gujarat and by and large in all the cities of Gujarat, you will see that the citizens are aware. These things don't, unless some approval is done, nobody buys that property. Okay. So even today, it's not that you can cheat somebody. Except for, you can count on fingers one or two cases. By and large, it's a very clear system.
You can watch live TV on our website, mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.